All right, Buckwheat, let's see if he's going to smash this for us. Hopefully we didn't fill him up too much. You guys are probably wondering why these things don't just come up here and bum rush me, take my cooler, eat it at their leisure. Well, first off, it is going to take a lot bigger alligator than Buckwheat to take me down. Secondly,